You just turn.
Oh my god.
Try not to get hit by everything, but.
Oh.
Dude, you're getting fucked.
Hey, come on in, boys.
What do you want me to do?
I don't fucking know.
Bombs.
Drive in, boys. We want
the pizza. Wow. Okay, now we walk back in.
You think we should go have a quiet word with him, Brian?
Yeah, let's think they might be opening the fire.
Make sure we walk over real fast.
How does one save you when you're getting fucked as hard as you are?
Not sure I do.
To get the pissed off.
There's no need to fear us, boys.
There's no need to be a pissed off. We're just trying to eat some pizza. No.
Guys, stay where you are.
That seems to be the problem.
Stay where you are. Don't come any closer.
The fuck's your problem?
Come closer.
All right, here.
The fuck's your problem?
How can we help you?
How can we help you?
Fuck, that fucking didn't get around the corner. That lost me right there.
We're just trying to have a party.
You wanna come in for some pizzas and some cannolis, boys?
I have no donuts, but the cannolis are quite nice.
Form a circle, boys.
Yeah, do not form a circle.
Don't surround us, guys.
Do not form a circle.
I told you guys not to come any closer. So whoever that fella is in the hat, you need to back up.
Been sucking off now.
Back up, sir. Do not go behind me. You will not like what happens when you're going behind me.
Whoa,
what
whoa,
are you
whoa.
So pissed off? You need to stop being so pissed off.
We just want some fucking pizza. I just want my fucking pizza. You're the delivery boys.
We look like delivery boys.
Hey, you want to start singing your song?
Start singing your song.
Got a major Italian epidemic in progress.
Are you serious?
I'm just highlighting facts for the radio. Whoa, man.
You're just being all rude. I'm just trying to give my pizza pie.
No. Who's wanting haggis?
The Colonel Sullivan wants a haggis.
Okay, move the circle in 2 steps, boys. Let's move
forward. Hey, boss.
Don't move any closer.
Do not move in. Do not move in.
Scared of the Italians?
What's wrong with you, boys? You racist?
I think you should get here, Francis.
Whoa,
I think
no,
he said
talk
come
about
you should come join us in the pizza party.
What's wrong? You don't like cannolis?
Don't even think about it. Get off the rock now.
Nah, dude, this is my fucking rock.
Tase him. Rest, detain him.
Okay. Session master, fuck him, Mia.
Tase him and detain him.
Tase him and detain him for walking in.
Probably the wrong mistake. You better let him go.
Find the moon, hit your like you're big.
I would like to
say that's
more.
What the fuck you talking about? It's my fucking house.
It's not your house, Badondas. I just heard you talk.
My name's not Badondas. My name's
Badondas. It's the fucking mafia boss's house.
My name's Brian Macaroni, sir. Yo, I love macaroni. Do you like cannolis? You don't like cannolis? What about chicken parmesan? We're just having a party at my new house.
Having a talent show.
Just about, yeah, we're just about to have a talent show.
Be off now. Be off. Drive him.
Yeah, oh, that fucking taco we told you that he robbed some us. He fucking shot that in the head, you know?
Amazing
how we're erecting our own stage on my front lawn.
Hey, Jimmy.
Well, we're just waiting for the stage. We're waiting for our good buddy, Maxie. Yo, yeah. Yo, sing him the song.
That looks good.
Can I help you?
Nah.
As you go.
Yeah, they're all ready to just to open up and start shooting. Look at them.
She's gonna start shooting without saying.
Some Italians in some suits better shoot up.
We made a Dutch girl. We've been playing up with shoes last week.
Oh, he's gonna go
careful, there's more than five guys.
He's gonna go and take off.
He's gotta be criminal.
He popped up flags.
So, if I can make it, you bomb.
Oh, sorry, I can't hear you, bitch. Show the fucking frog in your throat. Fuck yourself.
Yeah, that would be him.
Put your hands down, man.
That's right, I'm going to understand.
Hey, back up, come on, let's go away.
Tell me what you were doing with that gentleman.
Oh, me?
Stand exactly where you are.
Yeah, you know, I'm not defending the bandage.
Hey, what are you doing about our pizza?
Hey!
Yo!
She's eating the pizza!
Hey, they're arresting our boys back there. People
back
there. Hey,
thanks! Eat the pizza.
Get a pizza on the floor, boys! Hey, cheese! Hey, I wanted to.
Hey,
y'all,
please,
there's plenty of pizza to go around if you want some.
So, like, please come.
Do you want guys to take a ball? Can't even.
No, there's no need for all this.
Hey, you with your hands, come out here and tell us if this guy wants to.
At this moment in time, I can't. There's a situation I can't be pulled out. I'm at one of the matches.
God, that baloney boy around there's getting the rest.
Maybe we go have a little word with him.
Let's do it. Robbing people, baloney boy.
Either way, it's kidnapping.
Who is this schmuck? I've never seen him in my life.
Comes on my property, fucking robs people. I'm out of cone.
You're a fucking bum. You deserve to go to jail.
You deserve what these policemen are gonna do to you here, boy.
Oh boy, this is
oh my god, who the fuck is this with a broken voice? Sounds like he's talking through a pizza box.
Am I getting another jury out of this?
Pizzas for the guys.
The one making fun of other people.
And then, they got raided.
Man in the SWAT suit as he came. Oh, listen to this fucking bitch.
You're looking to the girl with the phone.
I'm 80 years old.
I'm 80 years old, boys. 80 years old.
Oh, you smoking cigarette, you old hag.
Listen to this fucking for me.
Fucking Sal.
Why are you going to the same red moon, man? So Grant, you need to get him on the leash. Well, he's always about that shit.
Like boys, the commissioner's already
saying,
said
man,
you're trespassing.
Like you're smoking free cigarettes.
He's
a
way to get
rid
of
this problem.
I'm afraid I don't respect your fellas. I'm a Scottish bitch.
Well, that's just rude.
This is my fucking property.
I'm by the authority of bald man, so please get off the property.
We're trying to have a pizza party, man.
We're just trying to do something fun, and you fucking dick riders come in here and try to stop.
Don't you have your own house?
Yeah, it's just one fucking bomb.
This is a house.
10,000 are in this house for the weekend, fool. It's a party.
Ah, man. You see, we got reports of people being robbed here.
Hey, well, now they're robbed for themselves. Take care, goodbye.
You need to clear
what a fucking bitch.
It's okay, we don't need to clear out. A lot of own cars.
What's going on here?
Gumball rally?
Channel 420 News, what's going on
here? Hey, news guys, come over here, I'll give you a statement.
Okay, perfect, perfect, perfect.
So, yo, Minji, come stand here, you can help me out with this. So everybody else, get the fuck
Connor,
out of this
fucking
shot.
Pizza, man, out the fucking way.
So, I'm new in town, my name is Ryan Macaroni, this is Minji Macaroni. We just decided to have a little party at our new apartments, you know, and, yo, Francis, the fucking donut lover over there, comes down here, tries to stop us having a fucking party. This is oppression. Just because I'm Italian, they're trying to suppress me. I just want to eat some cannolis. I just want to eat some fucking cannolis.
We got some pizza down here, and we got cannolis. Anything you need.
Oh, you want a pizza, camera guy?
You damn right I do.
Pizza and or cannolis. It's a tragic day, folks.
It's one of my bloody
pretty
feet.
Sure that guy started to sound like fucking Joey Bosley over there.
I don't know who the fuck Joey Bosley definitely is, but I'd love to meet him and shake his hand. I took everything I know of.
Did you hear that? Please about Joey, breaking news, boys. Please about to impound
Joey
legally parked cars.
Is
you heard
the
it here.
Original fucking mafia leader.
That's no problem. We
the mafioso.
We're gonna start impounding.
Yeah, that's fine. Impound my car. Look at the license plate.
Yo, don't impound my car.
Fleabag.
Pound the car, you fucking bum.
Yo, please impound the car.
What the fuck?
You free yourself up or something?
Well, now you're gonna have to give me a ride back to town.
Yeah, this sounds like one for me.
The names of the officers who did this.
Yo, the names of the officers, I don't know. There's one Scottish guy, there's one girl who's got a stick up her ass.
Guys, I've already told you, you need to get the fuck off this property.
You need to get the fuck off this property. You hear that, boys? The fuck off.
Now you've got 1 minute.
This is a professional way to do business.
To 1 minute before I start
yeah.
Yeah. Get handed
out. Yo, you want to come inside, camera crew? Let's go inside.
All right,
let's
go.
Guys,
we're
going
there. We're going inside. We're going to
please
peacefully
the
protest the rights to live in your own house.
I can't believe that bitch got such a stick up her ass.
Alright, okay, so right now we have an exclusive tour of the Macaroni's houses. This is Brian Macarone, and he's about to give us a tour of his house.
Yo, no Macarone,
Macaroni. I apologize. We're gonna edit that in post.
Fuck. Sorry, you need to keep move this car out of here right now.
Yo, this is Minji Macaroni. This is Jimmy Macaroni. This is Connor Fuckboy Macaroni. This is Trey Macaroni.
Connor's a schmuck. He doesn't even
get
the pizzas.
This is Tom Macaroni.
Nice to meet you.
This is Adinio Macaroni. He's an interesting character.
Likes to be called Vito.
Vito's
Vito.
Vito's
Vito Scalata Macaroni.
Vito, very good. And you all like pizzas and what was the other
thing?
Cannolis. Chicken
cannolis
parmesan.
And pizza, which, yeah, very good. Yeah, it sounds like some nice fine young gentleman. Like
a diet is all
food.
Carbohydrates and protein. That's
pretty
it.
Sure I could live off just pizza.
User
you
in
go.
Your channel
I mean,
timed out.
Apparently, I sound like I'm 80 years old, according to that fucking bitch outside.
Could you give us a little bit of background of why the police officers are targeting you in your own
oh,
house
boys,
or house party?
Tell them why they're targeting us.
I think
it's
we're
Italian.
They're
racially
Italian.
Profiling us. They're over here bothering us because they got nothing else to fucking do, you know? Can't leave us alone, they gotta come bother us.
So you're saying they're harassing you?
Harassing us, yes, sir.
Huh? Alright, you hear this, the police officer here in Silver Lake are harassing the little officers,
You saw that one officer walk around with his little riot gear on like we're having some kind of fucking riot here with his assault rifle. Do you see any weapons around here? I don't see no fucking guns.
I just see well-dressed men here.
Exactly.
Well-dressed men and lots of good food.
Seems like a bunch of respectable well-dressed men to me.
Hey, Maxie, what's going on?
Oh, is this another member of the Macaronis?
Yeah, this is Maxie Macaroni.
Mm-hmm. Okay, nice. Max, do you have any statements up to the recent harassments being done on your property? Anything you wish to say to the police officers and everyone viewing here? All 400 million people.
Okay. Set the mood a little. Just gotta breathe it in, take it in, the atmosphere.
Man, smelling fucking meatballs. Sorry about that.
Just like my mama used to make.
Oh, who's playing the music? You're very good. Oh.
And some pizza box.
Yo, I want the pizza, I want the parmesan.
Hopefully
oh,
the
I
police
smell it. It looks good, looks good.
You want some pizza, cameraman?
They can't, play, they can't, yo, they can't stop this song. It's beautiful.
Oh, that's right.
I'm not gonna lie, I kinda is bringing a tear to my eye right now.
I agree, yeah, if somebody comes in the house, it's gonna end badly for them.
Yeah, the police are still outside, just for record. These men are in their own house, and the police are still outside with Riot Gear on.
Yeah, I'd like to put a couch up against the door if I could.
It would be nice. A fucking couch would be nice.
I mean, the problem is, you know, I haven't had the movers move the couches in yet.
So triggered.
So you recently moved in here, and the couch is giving you a problem.
I just arrived in town. I had my friend Timmy McApony was in town. I wanted to take his business. Fuck his bitch.
You heard it here, folks. Look. If you come to town and you are not a white person, you will be racially profiled. They will not even let you live in your own home.
Zach! I mean, look at Mindy. Holy shit. He's had this shit his whole life. Shots,
now the police are out front shooting fire off, shooting their guns in the air to decrease the property value.
Shooting fire off? What are they shooting the fire at?
Guess what? Man. Not even a fucking tarry.
Anything they want.
User in your channel timed out.
I think they shot them my car.
You know what? I think I placed a car bomb on three of their cars. Let's go see if it blows up.
Oh shit, should we go upstairs?
Oh, breaking news. There might be an
maybe
IED
it's time they impound
the police
their
cars
for
harassing these gentlemen.
Let's go impound their cars, boys. Let's do this.
Yes, allegedly some anonymous person has taken justice into their own hands.
I think we're going back out.
Fucking one at a time through the door.
No joke, right?
Why is there so many people?
Wow.
Can I say hi?
Yeah.
Who ordered meat lovers? I said pepperoni. Pepperoni!
Are you fucking serious?
Just so dramatic.
Have a nice family.
You don't want to talk to the press.
No, you're all still trespassing, unfortunately.
Yeah, surely
hello,
one
sir.
Of your boys. Surely one of your boys wants to talk to the press.
Hey, so you guys have to take care and stuff.
Maybe we can get the real house owner down here then.
Yeah, I mean, who is it that owns this house? I thought it was me, but I guess not. Your friends just want to talk to the camera crew.
Don't you want to ask? Well, we can do it outside. We got to leave though. This isn't our properties.
Well, I mean, it's my property. You can stay. I'm giving you permission.
Not your property. Why are you talking with that weird accent, Brian?
Well, my name's Brian Macaroni.
Make fun in the accent.
You've never met me before. They told me your name is Francis.
No, I've definitely met you before. You smell like dog piss. You're Brian
Macaroni. Oh, you heard a year? More harassment from the officer.
Oh, listen to this. Just more racial profiling.
Hey, more harassment. We're gonna sue you.
In some countries, it's a delicacy, I swear.
Listen to this. Can you believe this, Minji?
Can't believe it. You know, just forget about it, Brian.
10-2.
Got the warrant.
Oh my god.
As you see here, folks, I am now being racially profiled against as well as with the Macaroni family.
Sir, what do you have to say about this atrocious behavior being shown by union police officers here today?
We need backup. I'll be completely outnumbered.
Civilians who aren't willing to leave an area when asked multiple times by police, and when they were, they made derogatory statements before a nice, lovely female, you know? Sounds like you guys are assholes with pin nicks and take it out on other people.
Oh, she's a lovely female. Trust me on that. When she shoots you without saying nothing, Francis, you'll understand.
Lana wouldn't shoot Francis. Why would she do that?
Told you forget about that, Brian.
Yeah, just forget about it.
Just forget about it.
Just forget about it.
You want a cannoli, Francis? Yo, here, catch.
I don't know what the fuck a cannoli is, man. What the fuck is a cannoli?
Didn't even flinch. You just fucking hit him in the head.
You just fucking hit him in the face.
To the fucking head.
What is a fucking cannoli? Is it pasta or something?
Sir, would you like to translate a cannoli to Francis?
Tell
sir?
Him what a cannoli is.
Can't hear you.
Can't
speak
hear
up
you.
A little. You schmuck.
Like ice cream or something.
You gotta speak up, translator.
It's like, you know, a cannoli.
It's a very good description.
Oh, what an amazing fucking translator.
Hey, you see, this translator is the best translator on the planet. You ask him to translate anything to English, he'll do it. Hey, translator, tell these assholes in English. No, actually, tell them in Japanese that they've got tiny dicks, Matt.
Mr. Francis would like to tell you all, Yamaha Tokyo Samurai.
He's a phony. He's a big bad phony.
How many languages can you translate, sir?
Almost all of them.
Well, almost all of them.
This guy's a fucking phony.
He's a fake.
Translate the ball.
Last time I fucking knew Francis was hung like a field mouse in a snowstorm.
It's understandable because he's not an alien.
Guys, wanted to translate anything else, or is that it?
Well, I want to know if I'm going to be subtitled when I'm on the news.
Yeah.
You going to fucking subtitle me?
Yes.
What about Francis?
Yes.
Oh
that's
my
racist.
God.
Why are you subtitling me?
There's more racist explanation now. Police officers, not many people are racist as well.
I have to walk around with a translator. How do you expect me not to subtitle you?
Because I walk around with a translator for assholes that don't speak English.
Well, wait, the people that watch our show are probably going to fall in that case.
Bro,
bro.
Oh,
bro. Number
one news station of Pakistan.
Oh, listen, that's why I didn't want it to bring your mom with me. I told her you're gonna be telling everybody that I took you
to Bahamas. What a lovely
hey,
didn't say grandma, I said
your grandma's 80 years
mom.
Old and you're 80 years old.
Yeah, well, I'm 80
what
years
a
old,
coincidence.
Motherfucker.
It's a fucking
oh,
coincidence.
I have a granny fetish.
It's a good one. You fuck.
Have a granny fetish.
Well, I think you just put your foot right in the fucking cannoli.
I'm googling cannoli. What the fuck is this stuff?
Oh, just look up on it, Francis. It's a delicacy.
It's really good.
He's fucking beautiful.
It's a pastry.
It's like an ice cream or something. It looks like sort of jizz, really. What the fuck is it?
It is made of my special sauce.
Holy shit, it does look like a dick with jizz coming out of it.
Oh my god.
That's disgusting.
Wait, it's a phallic thing. Jesus.
I've got a pin dick, alright? I've got a
breaking news, breaking news. The police commissioner has a pin dick. More comments now coming out from the commissioner himself.
God damn, your news department
hey, so,
is shit, man.
Sorry, guys, that I got
it's not
I'm late
from me.
To the
don't
party.
Worry.
Is
don't
this
look
the
at me like
unemployment
that,
office?
I don't know what's
hey, Raul,
going on here.
I hate to tell you this, but I got more money than you, you fuck. I mean,
like
when
that.
You go to the Bahamas, that shit's expensive, huh?
Everything was paid for your mom.
Everything was paid for your mom.
It is a good
a mama
joke,
mama.
Are you stupid?
It's very nice of you to pay for everything, sir.
He's so funny, I'm on the floor, my sides are splitting. Yo, any
like
more?
Like to see Francis'
Raul.
Side splitting, you know? I don't know how he fits that gut in there fucking suit.
Hey, Francis does workout before he goes into the riot, you asshole.
It's a well-known yeah. Fucking salad, Dodger.
Yo, wait a minute, Francis, yeah. Where's the riot?
Yeah,
I don't see no
toss,
fucking
sir.
Riot.
Well, you know, Francis was told there was mass people robbing here. Francis was surprised that there was no mass people robbing here.
Oh, you know how it is. Everyone in this town makes up some banoli bullshit.
That
yeah,
means you can get Matthew
I
now?
Know. Hey, Francis doesn't get this out much, you know, so don't go, you know, saying Francis like the other Paul is.
Oh, I was just asking a question, Francis.
Yeah, what do you mean you didn't go out much, Francis? Would you care to elaborate on this?
Oh,
do you not have
only,
a good landing
yeah, no,
community?
Francis doesn't pull it out much. The only time Francis pulls, you know, pulls it out is when he gets a can of dick and sees your daughter.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Wow,
you
know, that's what you're talking
you
about, right?
Daughter.
A can of dicks.
Yo, Francis, what do you want on top of your pizza?
What do I want on my pizza?
Holy
you know,
shit,
Francis,
there's CS ago.
Has that been news? And I'm glad to see you coming. See you next season.
Yo, you can't tase
you, motherfucker.
You can't tase him in the ride here. It doesn't work.
What are you doing?
Breaking news, folks. It appears one of our reporters
has gone
crazy.
Oh, no. He's going to get the shot.
He's attempting to kill the police
dick.
Commissioner.
You got a fucking police
commissioner.
You're a fucking bum.
Hey,
hey.
Whoa, stick your finger up! You know what, I think we're gonna take this hat off you, lady. That's a policeman hat. Hey, stop running, you crime!
Don't touch my daughter.
Oh, I'll touch her.
You should have
been me earlier.
Tom, you're gonna get up and you're just gonna fucking keep sleeping on the ground.
Trying
my daughter, please.
Yo, look at this cop over there.
I'm not giving
attention.
You the baton.
He's ready for a
bro. Are you a serious or lazy or
fat? I know, you see, I don't think we've showed any.
What about these two cops at the door?
Yeah,
I need
your
bed right now. I gotta beat up Francis.
You know, maybe,
please?
Maybe she'd show a little bit of respect if, you know, we whack her over the head real quick.
rest of the cops look distraught.
Yo, guy in my daughter? Jacket, go please hit no. That woman over the head with a baseball bat.
User in your channel was kicked from the server.
They're fingering
a little bit
you
of
guys.
A retard.
I don't care if they flip me off.
Back at you, bitch.
Well, I don't think it's a good idea if I run over there and hit it with a bat. But I'm gonna drop the bat on the ground.
Well, me do it.
House,
I'll
boys.
Do it.
I don't work for you, Bob. Hold on, let me get that bat. I have desires to work.
Yo, you want the bat?
Yeah, yeah, you know, I think, I mean, she's gonna keep... She's gonna keep locking the door like that, you know, maybe, she's gonna have to take a bat to the
face.
Y'all
play the
fucking
music, boy.
Let's have the music, let's have the walking music.
I don't think they will move away.
Hey, let me get a fucking cheese pizza on the way.
Hey, we
need
to get
a pepperoni
the
cheese pizza. I need a little bit.
Alright, there's one of you, Dan. You mind moving out of the door?
We had
please.
Too much what? Cannoli.
Where are you going?
Hello, sir. You mind moving out of the
yo,
way?
Yo, well, it's just an 80-year-old man trying to get in this house. You want to get
yeah,
out of the
worry
fucking
about
door?
It. We'll just go around the back door. Don't worry about it.
Alrighty.
There's a back door. We're going to go around.
Somebody's
a little bit stupid.
Oh, listen to this fucking bitch.
But
a
only
little
it's
bit of
vocabulary.
Get out of my property.
It's not very mature, is it?
Hey, you mind moving out of the doorway?
Come on, you're not going in. Next.
Motherfucker, get out of my property.
Alright, one's trying to hit me with a bat.
What's up, macaroni?
Maybe you shouldn't
block
the door.
My superior gives me an order to shoot you in the face, and I'm gonna do it.
Yo, I'm right behind you. You wouldn't
oh
hit me anyway.
Don't threaten me.
Maybe go have a word with my superior, Mr.
Boss,
Harrison Ford.
Shut up. You got a warrant, boys? You got a warrant? Didn't think so, boys. Didn't think
Brian,
so.
Brian, am I late?
I wouldn't.
Get the fuck out of here.
What's the matter?
Take him in
Brian,
here with
come
us.
Come on in.
Restrain him and take
Brian,
him in here.
You fucking close the door.
Wouldn't do that.
I wouldn't do that.
Just
house.
A deal.
Get the
I don't
fuck
want
out
to come
here.
Into fucking bed.
Where's your warrant, boys?
Where's
your warrant?
Fucking warrant?
Oh yeah,
I just been hit by a bat. Yeah, go run to your
I've been hit by a bat. I need help. I need officer there.
Not fix this thing, doesn't it?
Yeah, you like that bat? Any of you else want a piece?
Hey.
Don't tell me there's a fucking bat door you touched.
I do not understand this either.
Oh,
shit.
I see butterflies.
They're on
holy
the cross.
Sir,
so
I have aspirations to work for you one day.
Or
anything I can do.
It should not
be. Hey, man, you know, if shit goes bad,
you
know,
I mean,
just look out for the family.
Oh, of course, all about the family.
What are you doing?
I mean, right now I'm on a fucking trip, you know, I'm seeing butterflies everywhere.
They're looking them down there like fucking rats.
Don't you have some real fucking crime to go fight?
No, they just don't ruin our experience.
Our time keeps getting wasted with things like this.
Well,
I'm a talent show.
I mean,
I'm not actually in charge. I'm just here's
about
what's been told to me.
She's already gone, you fucking bum. She's already out of
here. Doesn't make too much sense, does it? You know, you impound our cars and then you expect us to leave.
As about you boys go get a warrant?
No,
hey, how about we take your cars and you fucking walk back to the PD?
Nah, it doesn't really work for me.
Exactly.
I should go out and dip my fucking sack on the hood of that car, Mr. Flanagan.
Dip my fucking sack on his face. They're like, how do those fucking Italian balls taste? It tastes like cannolis, right?
It cannolis taste pretty good. I mean, maybe you like it, Grant.
It's the 21st
Grant,
century.
Okay. You want to taste my cannolis?
Cannolis do taste pretty fucking good, to be fair.
Nah, I'm alright, man.
I'm sorry, you like fucking haggis.
Alright,
yes. Scottish.
Let's just get
meat.
This straight, alright? Haggis is actually alright.
Haggis tastes
not
like
great,
dipping.
But it's fine. Fuck you. It's good. It's
is that
enjoyable.
A greasy fucking ponytail?
Hey, Max. Is that? It is. Where are you fucking ponytail? Get out of here and cut that fucking thing off. I'm giving free fucking access, you cunt.
He calls us a piece of shit as his voice cracks, boys.
Hey, fucking O'Connor. Get up here,
let
me cut
that.
Yeah, we lost all the piece of shit. Cut that fucking ponytail off, you cunt.
They're trespassing on my property.
Come on, Flanny. Yo, come on, come on, come on, Mr. O'Connor. Come on, we're gonna cut that fucking ponytail off.
It's not gonna happen. You did it in the past, you're not doing it now.
Yeah, see, it's a clear ponytail, you fake.
Yo, don't worry, I promise you by the end of the week I'll have that thing in the fucking frame on my mantelpiece, right over there.
I'm gonna...
Why can't you bombs afford any furniture, assholes? How embarrassing.
Ideally, I'd like to be able to borrow.
Because we need the room for activities.
We're just having a party, playing Twist and shit, we don't want the furniture.
Yes, yeah, so we're gonna have an orgy with you. Do you want to join?
No, thanks, man. I'm sweet. Thanks,
breach
Lord.
People that okay.
Okay.
Oh, they're talking about breaching. Breaching.
What's up? Let's get these guys out of here. They don't want to leave. I guess we come in, pat them all down,
let's
and take all their
shit. These guys
out
of doing nothing at all.
What do you mean? You just have to leave. You can walk behind you. The gate's open, you bum.
Yo, listen to the girl. She thinks she's gonna do something.
Mr. Macaroni owns this house, and you ain't Mr. Macaroni.
What the fuck is macaroni?
Macaroni.
Yeah, let's do it. Let's go in there. Let's show them who's boss in the cities.
Put the gun down. Don't be silly.
I mean, this might be a bad idea.
Going to breach,
you know, we didn't
what
want to start nothing, but I mean.
Yeah, listen, you guys leave the house. This is your last warning. You leave the house, or you're going to have to come
you
in
heard
there
him.
With four horses.
Don't go up those stairs.
Not trying to.
Fucking literally ridiculous.
Just gotta leave, coppers. You ain't gotta do nothing.
Ugh.
Maybe that was a bad idea.
Exactly. Leave the house.
How about you leave the house? Yeah, maybe I should cue the music, you know?
Yo, cue the fucking music.
Somebody tase them first, because if I do, Brian Badani is going to cry about it for years.
Tell that fucking bitch to come say that to my face.
Hey, don't be rude, mister.
Out the gate. Out the door.
Oh, shit. We're not shooting anybody.
You need to leave
with
that camera, man.
Nobody's got a gun now.
Out the door. Out the door.
Come on.
Nobody's got a gun, but
get out of the house.
Besides you.
I'm gonna be searching every single person I have to taste, so if you've got anything you'd want to keep, you might want to start heading out the door.
Yeah, if you want to keep get the fuck out of here, you bum.
Who was that? Come down here and say to my face. Come down. Come down here and say to my face, Nino fucking Scaletti.
Are you alright?
Who the fuck is Nino? Hey, this is a nice little fucking closet back here. Patrick, you wanna step out of it?
I got
sorry, get out of the house.
People are just running through the house. Oh,
yeah,
boss, so they tased me and arrest me, boss, help.
Well, no shit. I think it's time to, you know, pop some, pop some heads.
Uh-oh, you hear that? Your heads are gonna be popping.
Boom, boom, motherfuckers, boom, boom.
Uh-oh, you heard that? You heard that,
boy?
I can't fucking move. Close that door.
How did
close that fucking door?
Yo, guys, I'm trapped back here. Someone break me out. Break me out.
What the fuck is going on here? Hey, somebody's
I'm stuck over here, guys. I need to get released.
The fuck? Somebody's been sniffing a little cocaine in my bathroom.
This is crazy that the police are able to do this. Like, we got like, oh, there's tasers being fired right behind us. Watch out, boys. There's tasers being fired in every direction.
Somebody just got shot or something right behind us, folks.
Oh, man.
Hey, Flanches, don't have to kill us, dude. You can just leave
me
alone.
Sir, you okay?
Sir, how do you feel about being tasered today, sir?
We got word from here from a man who just got tased.
You're
oh,
all
he's
going
being
to be tased,
right now,
put in handcuffs, and you're going to be getting...
There's more shots are being fired.
You shot an unarmed man, you...
No, they shot another one, you fucking dumb shit.
Yeah, we need you at the mafia house.
Oh, we did hear breaking news. Excuse this me. Is apparently a mafia's house, allegedly.
Hey, we own the fucking house now.
Supposedly this is a mafia.
It's one dead, bring him in.
Officer, help me, one of them tied me up. Numbers tied me up. Officer, get me out of here, one of them tied me up. I'll help you guys.
I killed the guy shooting us, man.
I'll back you up, dude. Help me, I'll help you.
There's an officer with a gun pointing right behind us, please do not turn around. Oh, you just did. Why? Please don't shoot his officer,
please
don't shoot
him. Don't look him in the eyes, don't look him in the eyes. Not
the same, me.
Like, as we see now, we see more officers standing upside on the second floor. We do not see any more noises. I think all the macaronis have been shot and down. Gunfire has seemed to stop, but the police are still hectically, and they're searching for every single person. We do not know how many casualties there are, but it sounds like a lot of automatic fire. Hey. This is a breaking news exclusive for a 420 news segment, okay?
And
keeping
me
families
still
apart
alive?
And marijuana together.
I'm still alive,
together.
You know, somebody's on the fucking...
Oh, we have
a in the fucking forest, be honest,
man. See ya.
Hey, you mind fucking down, getting yes. off the property unless you got some cannoli?
Yo, are you in the house here?
What house?
He's dead. I shot him. I felt kind of bad. He's a good guy.
The commissioner
has been down. A little bit confused here, part.
Are you not in the mafia house?
There's no one dead in the garden.
User in your channel timed out.
Oh, no.
Over here.
Joe, I'll help you guys. Get me out of here. I got tied up by one of them.
I saw you shoot.
Yeah, I know. I know. Breaking news. There's a detained person who's being unrestrained now in the middle of this gunfight.
Yeah, behind
the one. That's Ralph.
Yo, newsman. Careful. He's in the room across from you guys.
And me, I got the double one.
He's in the room across from you over here, careful.
Hey, you bum, you still fucking alive?
One officer, in this room, pistol.
Shut up.
Listen, listen, hey, listen. Next time, this is what you do, people calling your position, bitch. Calling my position.
There's another officer in the house.
Profiling we've seen earlier, I believe the from Iraq when I ran, so they're destroying them.
So you think this is an expression of hate towards
yes,
the?
A hate crime.
How's it going? Good.
As we see, there's four officers about to storm into a room in the second floor.
Yeah.
I think, is everyone down?
Where's the translator? Is he down? We need him to translate.
This is a lawful order to leave.
So, here we are, we were all chilling with the mafia and the cops pulled up. And
I'm happy.
And I'm having fun with this.
I can pop a cap on that bitch.
How was that?
He's counting.
Yeah, they always do that, right?
That's...
Yeah, code 4, get EMS, get everybody out. Get in first.
Go.
Breathe, you chubby piece of shit. Breathe.
Right, I need everybody. Medics is not. Don't hold on. Or don't get anybody up. I need everybody inside the mansion. We're gonna start getting officers and then suspects. Get all the officers first, okay? Okay, don't get any subjects, no civilians, only officers. Down here, you got more. Everybody that is outside the mansion, come inside. We're gonna start getting officers.
Oh no, oh no, yeah, officers. Oh no, Grand Alana. Oh my god, no. Who am I gonna share hands with?
Sir, I've got a pulse, do not worry.
We're okay.
We're gonna be okay.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
Oh my.
Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
How are you feeling?
Get you.
Let's get all the officers and then we get everybody up. Alright, if you don't see any more down officers, grab a medic and start picking up, cuffing up people.
Could I get a bandage?
Shane.
Can you guys get this? Speak up for me, thank you.
Yes, sir. Hello, ma'am.
Hello.
Medical attention.
I don't disagree.
Could I get a bandage?
Oh, sir, sir, like EMS.
Put your hands off of me and put your gun away.
Sir, let me treat him first.
User in your channel timed out.
What's your name, sir?
You can't do it while he's restrained. It's not an issue.
Jason Faust.
Not if he has a broken arm. Sir, what's your name, sir?
Jason Faust.
Sir, let me help you out real quick, sir.
Thank you.
Is that Grant?
Can maybe turn on my...
Yes, it is.
Please grab baby sword because I will pick it up.
Sir. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much pain are you feeling?
Oh, pretty in pain. You might have to take me to the hospital.
So you do have a fractured... You do have a fractured vertebrae, so I do have to take you back to the hospital.
Mr. Medic, this is how it's gonna work. I'm gonna bring him down. And then give me a couple of minutes before I can get an officer to go with you to the hospital with the subject, okay?
Oh, I'm just gonna throw him in my ambulance. I'll show you what ambulance. I'm gonna go get other people. Then before I leave for the hospital,
you gotta wait for me for officer. Give me a second.
Sure.
I need anybody that wants to go to the hospital. At least one subject is going over there for surgery.
Well, I'm not going right away. I'm gonna go pick up.
No, I know
people.
He's gonna be in the ambulance. Can I get an officer to get in the ambulance with the subject for me, please? Right outside. Hey, can I get his ID before he goes in?
Ready. Gonzalez.
Eddie, can you get me his ID before he goes in?
What? I can't.
Can you get me his ID? Alright, I'm gonna grab your ID. What do you have out today? What do you have your ID today?
Where do I have it? I can't hear what you're doing.
I agree. Turn the engine off. Come here.
I mean, are we animals here?
I
don't need
to talk. Can I put him in this ambulance
here? You can put him.
Oh! I guess before us?
Well, my parents were. I ain't going. I'm not an animal. I don't need these chains and cuffs.
What's your name, sir?
Pretty Gonzalez.
Are you in the
room? I got you.
Yo, dude, get me the fuck out of here. Guys, get me the fuck out of here. Get me out of here. Get me out of here.
Ryan, stop yelling.
came to the mafia house in the middle of 1040. There were certain people there.
Officer, my guy is he's about to pass out from exhaustion. I have to get some. Excuse me, officer.
Hello? Oh, okay.
Hey. I only got, I'm looking at my watch on my here, it says like 15 minutes and then, you know, my boat comes to pick me up for my second job on a different island.
I can't really deal with that, sir.
Listen,
you want, you can do that, I just want to let you know that there will be consequences for that, okay, buddy?
User in your channel. I said I had 15 minutes, so let's get this going.
You understand that you're in medical custody, and then after that you're going to be in my custody. But you feel free to do whatever you feel, sir. Not a problem, okay? Just remember that.
When the boat comes, I mean,
when
I have to do what I have to do. Give him fair warning.
And I'm gonna do what I gotta do for you not to finish this little incident that we have. Okay, you decided to go to the hospital, and you decided to be involved in the crime.
I didn't decide that.
So,
I got
okay,
all right,
perfect. You wanna get out of medical custody? I'll be willing to take you out of medical custody. So that's completely.
You're not allowed to. You're not a medic.
Okay, perfect, sir. You do as you please. Not a problem. I will do what I need.
You know you can stop antagonizing me. Go walk away.
We're gonna become the new fucking mafia, or what?
There's a new family.
Hey, I'm just trying to get a family.
I might go to jail, you know, just one time, but you know, when I come back out, it's still gonna be a family.
I've got one that is going to the hospital.
I'm not in police custody, I'm just a ride along. I'm just a ride along, eh? I'm not in police custody.
Am I my escort?
Rob, what's up with you? You sounding like you're speaking into a pink thing.
Yo, medic, are we ready to go? I'm done with this ride along.
So far.
Yo, medic. Medic, that was a fun ride along. Can we get going? Yo, that was a fun ride along, dude. Let's get going back to town.
This guy has broken control of taser. This is the only one that I'm transporting.
Transporting? You're talking? I'm not in custody. I was just ride along.
This guy.
Taser.
Mark, do you have another person that you're taking to hospital?
Maybe one.
Where?
I have myself some fucking Doritos back here.
If you want, she just wants to stop.
Taser me.
Taser me.
It's fucking dust.
How did you get out of the locked vehicle, sir?
You pulled me out just now, dude. What are
you talking
about? I didn't pull you out.
I pulled him out, sir.
Just released from medical company?
No, I'm surviving. I'm changing ambulance.
Come on.
Lana, what are we doing?
Take that guy to hospital. This guy is
dying. Listen.
Okay.
This guy, right here.
This is no. So. What
sir,
is going on? I'm getting tossed around like a pinball ball.
Dave, can you just take this guy to the hospital and shoot him? I have to wake back up again because I literally can't see anything.
Yes, I will get
him. I was going to get you.
There are a few other guys, remember that imbalance in the room.
Oh, you know what's wrong? Hey, officer.
They think an officer's in here. Roll out. Buckle up, buckaroo. Let's roll. Go, dude. Go, please. Oh, fucking hell.
Alice is 10-6 on you.
Shit, I think they're following us. Oh shit, dude, I think they're on us. Don't stop. Crash into a lake. Get me to a lake. Get me to a lake. Oh, come on, bro. I can pay you double what they're paying. There's no cop in here. We can live and just say you crashed. And do a pool of water. Come on, bro. Get me out of here. This is all up to you.
Or I could also just do what I'm paid to do. That's my job.
Oh, shit! What the fuck? What happened?
Look out.
Oh shit!
You think you can get away like this? No, you can't.
Fucking, I was just leaning on my door and I fell out.
Oh, he thinks he's smart.
I stick him back in.
He's just leaning on the door and
maybe,
I fell.
Maybe lock the door.
Yeah, it's alright, I'll poke him back in.
With extreme prejudice.
What?
Oh, I feel as good as new. Thanks for picking me up. I think I'm good to go now.
Thank you.
I think I'm good to go. You could just get these cuffs off me. I'm not an animal. I'm not an animal, okay?
No, don't touch the cuffs.
Back of these two.
Yo, fucking hit me, dude. Fucking cream me, end my life. I wanna die!
Not tonight, sweetheart. I'm washing my hair.
Get me out of here, man. Come on, I'll triple what they're paying you. Triple! Come on, man.
There you go, so you can climb in, please. Thank you, sir.
Help me! Help me, they're taking me hostage! They're taking me hostage, help! Oh shit! Help! They're taking me hostage! They're taking me hostage, help! 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 They're taking me hostage!
Get out of the road!
They're taking me hostage, help!
Don't even say it all.
Everybody,
I'll pay you $5,000.
Please.
$5,000 apiece to help me. Help me. Help me.
Why is the medic still there? Not you.
Yeah.
Where's the medic? Did he rip?
Oh my god. I'll have to drive this.
Free!
Put him in the car, please.
You cannot hold me with these puny doors.
You should probably not do that, because that's kind of a way to get yourself a little vacation time.
I think it'd be fine.
It's actually possible to unlock a door in cuffs. It's not even locked, so I can just open it.
I don't make the rules. If you want to go and explain that to Francis, you can go right ahead. Like.
Yeah, he won't mind. Don't worry. Do not jump out there. I am driving. Extremely slowly, okay? Hello, sir?
Hey.
I am driving so slowly.
On a real note, though, since you're driving, though, I guess I can't really talk to you because you can't.
Yeah.
So, no, on a real note, though, like, I can't leap out if they don't lock it?
No, you can't. Well,
I never read that.
Now you stay in here, sir, alright?
Sure.
But keep an eye on him, alright?
Hey, Rufus, keep an eye on him.